Alasa.
Hello, Alasa Sarin. Ciao, Aduti.
Hello, my name is Stephen. Welcome to our first annual cultural gala at Windows.
My name is Will.
And we will be your hosts for this evening.
I'm Maddie.
And my name is Alessa, and we'll be your hostesses for this evening.
We'd like to thank our students, staff, and all the families involved for helping create this incredible gala.
And a special thanks to Mr. Perales, Mr. Tanner, Ms. Mousen, Mrs. Jones, and Mrs. Robolato.
As well as our librarians, Ms. Walker, Ms. Sullivan, and Ms. Herman. Let's give them a round of applause.
Our first group will highlight a genre of music originating in Northeast Asia. K-pop has top charts all over the world, and it's led a cultural music revolution.
Please welcome our K-pop group, Dancing to High Like That.
Charles?
Grizzly cups.
narrated in French.
Et la mire café dans la tasse. Et la mire le lait dans la tasse de café. Et la mire le sucre dans le café au lait. Avec la petite cuillère, il la tourne. Il a bu le café au lait et il a reposé la tasse sur mon palais. Il a allumé une cigarette. Il a fait des ronds avec la fumée. Il a mis le sombre dans le santé. Sur mon palais, sur mon regard. Il s'est levé. Il a mis son chapeau sur sa tête. Il a mis son manteau de pied. Parce qu'il pleuvait. Et il est parti. Sur la pluie. Sans un crâne, sans les regarder. Et moi, j'ai pris ma tête en main et je pleurais.
La 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 la
us to our next dance. Please welcome the Spanish dance.
And super talented.
Chinese. And during the course, the next song is going to say Pai Shou. And it's going to go Pai Shou, Pai Shou, Pai Shou, Pai Shou. Let's try it together. Pai Shou, Pai Shou, Pai Shou, Pai Shou. Awesome. Y'all got it.
Come on!
factor of East Asia, fans have been a staple in the fashion industry for years. But not only are they an accessory to clothing, they're also an accessory to dance.
Which brings us to our next performance, a Vietnamese fan dance performed by two of our very own graduate students.
Please enjoy.
Thank you. I'll be your moderator for tonight's contest, Haley Covington. Our lovely German teacher has agreed to be the judge for tonight, and these are our contestants. Please allow them to introduce themselves, their grade level, and why they're here.
My name is Bree, and I'm a German 3, and I love to spell.
Hi, my name is Robert. I'm a German 1, and I'm happy to be here.
Hi, my name is Brandon. I'm in level 1 German, and my teacher forced me to be here.
Such enthusiastic contestants, I know. Okay, so this is our first round of words. Brandon, you'll be up first. Are you ready for your word?
Yes.
Okay. Please spell 9.
N-E-I-N.
Especially from a German one. Okay, so next up is Robert. You ready for your word?
Yes.
All right, this might be challenging. Please spell cult.
K-A-L-T.
Another perfect performance. Crowd, you better be proud right now. Okay, last but not least, our only German three in the competition. Don't worry, all of these words are at German 1 level. You ready for your word?
Yes.
Okay. Please spell Lebensversicherungsgesellschaft. From a Lebensversicherungsgesellschaft company before you die. Okay. L. E. B. I. I'm so sorry. Well, maybe you'll get it right next time. And maybe next spell bee, prepare a little bit more. Okay, on to our second round. Brandon, you're up first again. How are you feeling about your chances thus so far?
I'm feeling pretty good. I feel like this is pretty good competition. Everybody's doing well so far.
That's great to hear. I hope you keep your confidence. Okay, please spell hollow.
H. A-L-L-O.
Wow, that is so impressive. These are really challenging words. You're performing extremely well.
Thank you.
Okay, up next again is Robert. You've been having a winning streak so far, just slightly behind Brandon, so make sure to do well on this too, right?
Yeah.
Okay, your word is blau.
Oh, that's it. B-L-A-U, blau.
Wow, so impressive. You guys are just killing it. Okay, Bree. So, you've had some challenges thus far. You might be a little disappointed in yourself. But you can pull it together. You can get this word right.
Yeah.
After all, you said you were in, I'm sorry, German 3?
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure? Yes. It's nothing against you. It's just a little bit... I don't know, surprising? And, are your parents in the audience tonight?
I don't think so.
Well, maybe that's just for the best. Okay, so I hope you're feeling confident. I'm sure you can get this word correct. So, your word is Unabhängigkeitsurteilung.
I think I'll pass on this one.
Just so you know, you get no points, and you haven't gotten any so far.
I think that's okay.
Okay? Alright, since this is our last round, our third round, each of these points will be worth triple of the previous points, so make sure to do your best, okay? And just so you know, these words will be extra challenging. Okay?
Okay.
You feeling confident so far? Right now, you're in the lead. You think you can keep it?
Yeah, I think I'm definitely crushing the competition right now.
Yeah, especially with such challenging words.
Yeah.
Okay, you ready for your word?
Yes.
Your word is young.
That is a really difficult word. Is it J-A?
Amazing! I did not think you would get it. That is so good. You must be so proud of your own students right now. Okay, Robert, that's a tough act to follow. But you've done well so far and you seem a pretty confident guy. Are you ready for this?
Yeah, I plan to take the lead.
That's the kind of energy I like to see. Okay, now remember, this is worth triple the points as before. Please spell Goot.
G-U-T.
Wunderbar, that is so good. Y'all are on fire tonight, don't you think? All right. Now it's back to Groovy. I'm sorry, you feel okay? You look a little flushed. I'm fine. You sure? Yup, you just sound a little strained. I know that this could be a tough competition, especially for people who, you know, haven't studied as much. So you're in German 3. Just a question. Do you often read in that class? Or just read in general?
How do you think I got to junior year of high school?
Honestly, I don't know. But I would like to talk to some of your teachers. Okay, just simple curiosity. Alright, so are you ready for your word? You've been having trouble, but I think you can do this.
I might as well try.
That's the spirit. Isn't she great?
Woo! Yeah!
So, your word for this last round, remember, triple points, is Nahrungsmittelungverträglichkeit. Okay, I think you can do it.
N-A-H. R U N G S M I T T E L U N V E R T R A G L I C.
Thank you.
Thank you.
thank our program director for making all this.
Arrivederci.
Thank you all so much for coming.
Yeah!